There is no such thing as a good influence, Mr. Gray. All influence is immoral. Because to influence a person is to give him one's own soul. He does not think his natural thoughts, or burn with his natural passions. His virtues are not real to him. His sins, if there are such things as sins, are borrowed. He becomes an echo of someone else's music. The aim of life is self-development, Mr. Gray, to realize one's nature perfectly. That is what each of us is here for. People are afraid of themselves nowadays. And yet, I believe that if one man were to live out his life fully and completely, were to give form to every feeling, expression to every thought, reality to every dream, the world would gain such an impulse of joy. But the bravest amongst us is afraid of himself. We are punished for our refusals, of course. Every impulse that we strive to strangle broods in the mind and poisons us. The only way to get rid of a temptation is to yield to it. Resist it, and your soul grows sick with longing for the things it has forbidden itself. With desire for what monstrous laws have made monstrous and unlawful. It is in the brain, and the brain only, that the great sins of the world take place. You, Mr. Gray, you yourself, with your rose-red youth and your rose-white boyhood, you have had passions that have made you afraid. Thoughts that have filled you with terror, daydreams and sleeping dreams, whose mere memory might stain your cheeks with shame. Because you have the most marvelous youth. And youth is the one thing worth having. No, you don't feel it now. But when you are old and wrinkled, you will feel it terribly. You have a wonderfully beautiful face, Mr. Gray. Don't frown, you have. And wherever you go, I'm sure you charm the world. But when your youth goes, your beauty will go with it. And then you will suddenly discover that there are no triumphs left. What the gods give, they take quickly away. You have only a few years in which to live really perfectly and fully. Don't squander the gold of your days listening to the tedious or trying to improve the ignorant. Live. Live the wonderful life that is in you. Be afraid of nothing. It is only shallow people who do not judge by appearances. Beauty is a form of genius. It is one of the great facts of the world.